Hi, I'm Michael Brandon. I've been in this business, show business, 50 years. I played a lot of characters. Good guys.
Bad guys.
What am I doing here?
Talk show hosts.
Even little trains. But the one thing that I have never played is myself. Well, there's a little bit of me in everything I play, even the little trains. But this is a show all about me. My life in the business after 50 years, I got some good stories. I'd love to tell them to you. See you here at the Richmond Theater on the 27th of May. It's a Sunday. Look forward to seeing you.